Okay, what soul goes here? Broken blade. Graveyard's highest hill. Ah. If I had known that, I would have been able to fix this a lot sooner. I forgot that was a thing. I just have to remember to write it down or something. Wish I could write it down here in a sec. Excuse me. While I'm standing here healing. Oh, of course I forgot the earth rune. I always do that. B90, you've been streaming in the morning, which is not helpful for me because I can't catch you. Because I'm at work, working. Or at least morning for my time. Afternoon for yours? I forget. Broken blade. Nope, that's not it. Someone mentions an angel, right? Ah, guiding angel. My grave must be around here somewhere. The angel can point us in the right direction. Oh, okay. I know where your grave is. This way. PST? Yeah, that's the grave. I'll hold on to it better this time. Nobody had better destroy it. There'd be grave consequences. I see what you did there. I wonder what would happen if I broke it. Part of me wants to do it, but I don't want to have to... Ah, screw it. Oh! Rip. Yeah, that's right. Put yourself into a corner. Oh! Oh, that's right. Yeah. If you could just... Try that. There we go. Jeez, now why was that so freaking difficult? Might as well come down here and grab that. Oh, they're not gonna stop spawning right there. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. The other thing I remember is that you're behind me. Be earlier in the morning for me. Or earlier in the morning for you, early in the morning for me. I know what I mean. Oh, wow. Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have broke his grave. Now I feel kind of bad. Okay. Well, I didn't want to... Oh, that's not good. Maybe not. Oh, I knew it was that simple. 3 hours. Yeah, that's right. 3 hours. I knew that. It was going to take a second to figure that out. Is that going to be your new schedule, is just streaming in the morning? Or are you just, like, taking the opportunity to do it whenever you're feeling like you're up to it? Soul one down. Now for soul number two. Yeah, there we go. Rock Wrangler. Okay, now, does the spirit or the soul come up here? Let's find out. Let's see what we've got. A broken blade, graveyard's highest hill, a grass dragon. Rings around the asylum, looks by firelight, king free pumpkin patch, where phantoms play, mellow mead mines, house on pumpkin hill, gate sealed, gate of two serpents, forest merchant, crumbling into pools, elephant dragon, between crow's nest, clock of all time. Huh. So... must not be in this area. could come in here. I know someone said something about covenant witches before. Yep. Oops. Ah, here. Books by firelight. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, good. The exterminator's here. Let me shrink you down. Mind the growing pains. Oh, excuse me. I don't like ants. That should do the trick. Good pest control is so hard to find. Lost soul laid to rest. Fantastic. Excuse me. Okay, done. That soul's laid to rest. Here, buddy. I'm gonna play Wampa Weasel. Wait a minute. A broken blade. Graveyard's highest hill, grass dragon. Where are the phantom plates? Okay, I know where that goes. Ooh, I'll take that. Come on. ahead and refill the life bottles here. We're almost. Rip. That shit hurt a thing. Another floor is collapsing. Thanks for the heads up there. Give him that. Second. He lost his music again? He can't even carry a tune without your help. Find us the music sheets and let us rest in peace. Oh, that's might not be the greatest thing. Okay, good. I don't see any music sheets down there. Okay, 7 of 40. Five more. If I could just get through there. That's what I thought. Okay, one more there, so we need to do four more. Which is most likely down here. That should do it. We'll call you back for future noise complaints. Lost soul laid to rest. Alright, now we just need to kill the demon, complete the level, and get up on out of here. It did. Thanos gauntlet. That just occurred to me. That's what it looks like. It's not, but that's what it looks like.